This weekend, I'll have Believe on the back of my jersey. I'm doing it to honor my former college football teammate, Eric LeGrand, who was paralyzed in a football accident our junior year. But the Believe, it's his foundation, and you know, it's kind of his slogan and mantra that he lives by and that all of us kind of at the Rutgers community live by now, and it's just something I wanted to do to honor him.
Eric LeGrand, who was very much an inspiration to those with spinal cord injuries. Patrick Kivlehan was on the field when he got injured, and he's carrying that Believe mantra on, and look at a sweet bat he's got up there on Military Appreciation Night in a big situation.